he's moonwalking!
No. We're supposed to send you a message.
That's right.
Oh, dude, this. What is this? Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Maize. So, guys, if I remember correctly, last video, we fixed the tractor. Our teddy bear, Vladdy, he rode the tractor and trampled over a bunch of corns that were having a tea party. And a bunch of the corn stalks are mad at us now. So they want us to play their favorite song at their favorite spot, or else we're like trapped or something. What am I even saying? I don't know. This game is just crazy. We got this talking teddy bear. We got talking corn. But that's what I love about this game. A bunch of crazy stuff happens. But guys, I just logged in. I went over here and I saw two things that we could pick up. This is the other half to that gear. That's amazing. Familiar gear half. Pick it up. One small path has been opened to you. That's amazing. And then what is this? Added to folio. Okay, a very pointed letter, which was very pointedly discarded in this general area. It appears to be written by a scientist working in the facility, and it addresses the two founders, calling into question their management skills, budgeting acumen, and general intelligence. It's signed at the bottom in orange pen. Only the first name is visible. Helen. Ooh. That's interesting. Here's the thing, though. Yeah, the guys are crazy. Their intelligence is definitely in question. But to be able to make corn come to life? I think that's pretty impressive. That takes some kind of intelligence. A crazy kind of intelligence, if there is such a thing. So, let's see. We have two gear halves. I wonder if this is like the other thing where we have to find like a station to put them together. Oh, what's this? What is this? Okay, an item can be placed here. Do we have anything that fits that shape? Oh, that's the boombox! Yes! Yes, put the boombox there. We're playing their favorite song in their favorite spot. What is this song? Oh, Vladdy fixed the tractor!
Oh my god, I love this song!
And they love the song! They forgot that they were mad at us. He's moonwalking. That corn was moonwalking. Okay, what in the world was that song? Okay, thanks to those rad dudes, a new path is open to you. So we got two new paths. That's amazing. Dude, what was that song? And hey, the corn aren't mad at us anymore. That's amazing. Can we do anything here yet? No. Okay. Well, let's just see where this new path is. Let's kind of follow this area. I don't know. It doesn't seem like the tractor went here. Where did the tractor go? Okay, so we're back at the facility. I don't think I can go down the elevator. Let's just keep going. Okay, this way to the water. Have we been here? Or is this just the swimming pool? I don't know. Yeah, I don't think I want to go back down to the facility just yet. But we do have that fixed gear piece, or we have the two gear pieces. Okay. Yeah, this is actually, this is where we started. Oh my goodness, so the tractor, oh no. Dude, Vladdy! Okay, yeah, so this is where we started. At the very beginning of the game, we started right here, and this fence was fenced in, obviously. So it looks like Vladdy just crashed through. Oh no. Dude, is he okay? Vladdy!
What is problem?
Oh no.
Stupid thing did jump. Next time, you drive.
No!
What dumb thing is next?
Vladdy, you destroyed the tractor! Okay, well, we got a propane tank. So we just kick it in the water?
What? That's
He's
it?
He's looking at
All
us.
All this pain and suffering for Vladdy, and you push the stupid thing into the water?
Yeah, that does seem
Why
like a stupid thing.
Why you never say anything, idiot?
Dude!
You know, it's a miracle that Vladdy did
Why
this.
Did we
Vladdy had
kick
no
that in
idea
the water?
What he was doing. Vladdy not mechanic. Vladdy could barely reach pedals. All for what? We should see where that stupid floating thing end up. Probably in place with all the water, because of course it would, because everything hates Vladdy!
Poor Vladdy. Vladdy is wondering why he decided to help you, but if you get into the boat, he'll still follow. Oh my goodness, let's get in the boat. Let's just check this really quick. Anything in here? No. Okay, staff only. Well, I guess we're not staff. Okay, well, let's get in the boat. Let's see if we can get the propane tank. Why did I kick that? Okay, so we're in the boat. I don't think I'm controlling it or anything. Dude. Okay. Black screen. Oh, we made it back here. What? Well, there's the propane tank. I can't really get to it. Okay, well, we're back here. Operate crane. What? Vladdy, are you stuck? No, he's making it. He's just slow. So we can operate the crane? Oh, no. It's a scientist. Okay. Wow. Okay, move crane, WASD, escape to exit. Left mouse button, lower crane, drop item when in position. Are you kidding me? Okay. Am I wanting to, like, get the scientist? What am I supposed to do here? Oh. I don't know, man. Maybe we're supposed to follow this. It's like a maze. Okay, why is the scientist laughing? Okay, well, let's go back and then lower the crane. That's not an option. Dude! What's going on with this guy? Okay, what is he? What is he doing? Okay. Okay, I see. He's hiding up there. And every time we operate the crane, he just pushes it back. Okay, and I don't give any place here. Let's just do these for now. This one here. And then this one here. Dude, that's amazing. Place broken gear up on workbench. Okay. So we need to fix those at some point. Oh, craft glue. Okay, I guess we can't do that yet. Okay. Well, dude, I see him hiding up there. Okay, use item on secondary crane console. Oh. Oh! Put some glue on the crane console. There we go. Now he can't mess with us, I think. What if we put this here? Oh, my goodness. Stuck frame popcorn ad on crane console. Now you can't mess with us. You hear that? Okay, here we go. Yeah, I was wondering what was happening there. Okay, operate crane. Now what you gonna do? Now!
No, 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 no.
That guy's so crazy. Okay, well now we can operate the-
That was very stupid.
That was stupid. Now we can operate the crane in peace. So I think we just gotta... Okay, yeah, we gotta... Oh, we probably have to pick up the propane tank. I think it's... this way. Dude, this is so cool. Left mouse button. Lower crane, drop item when in position. Who knew? Well, I guess we're not in position. Oh, I see, I see, I see. We gotta go to that light first. So we gotta go to that light. That's when we're in position. And then we can lower it. And then we gotta go to the other light. I think that's what we gotta do. Dude, that crazy corn scientist. Yeah, this looks better. This looks better, actually. Man, this game is so much fun. Okay, we're lowering the crane. We got the propane tank. I can't believe I just kicked it into the water like that. I could have just picked it up. Well, if I did that, we wouldn't be able to operate this crane. And I like this crane. This is very fun. Alright. So it says drop item when in position. Dude, that seemed dangerous. Okay, we just free fall dropped it. Alright, well now we got the propane. Please don't kick it again. Okay, connect it. Oh, I see. So we needed it. Connected propane tank to acetylene torch. Wow. Dude, are you kidding me? We're pretty smart. Wow, the gears repaired, which was a bit of an ordeal, to be fair. That was an ordeal. Okay, Vladdy remembered how to fix the security door. He's hoping you never, ever ask him. Come on, man. You know what you gotta do.
Vladdy already fixed your stupid door.
You know what you gotta do. Get in there, get electrocuted. I think he got zapped last time.
If I spay him, piss me, stupid idiot makes Vladdy do everything. Crawling through. Ah! Oh! Idiot should be crawling through stupid. Ah! Oh! Stupid virus suffering all this. Oh! Ah! Put some boy! Get on your vessel, or you damn your lumlu! Vladdy had enough! You stupid, dumb, idiot, American garbage! You...
He fixed it! Perfect!
Of course that worked!
Of course it worked! You just gotta get zapped a few times!
Stupidest, dumbest place there is!
Oh, man.
Idiot just stands there looking even more stupid!
Oh, Vladdy, I owe you one, man. I owe you. Thank you so much.
Stupid.
Come on, man, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Vladdy's ideal world has no vents of any kind whatsoever. I believe that. Okay, so these boxes got knocked over. That's good. I think the scientist knocked them over. All right, so we fixed the gear. Now we gotta go to the hook, but which one is it? I always forget. I think it's this way. I don't know, we just gotta find out. Okay, so this has a green light. I wonder if the other one has a different light. Please tell me, yes! Okay, an item can be placed here. Place repaired gear in hook mechanism. Now we're talking. Okay, so the hook is going up and it's staying up. I think, hopefully. I think we did it.
We did it.
We did it.
Why did we do this?
I don't know. It seems good though.
No, what now?
Oh, the corner here.
Hello.
Good
Hi.
To see you.
You
yeah,
did
you too.
A very good job.
Yes, thank very you. Good.
What did you do again?
Pressed a button.
Wowee. Yes, that's very nice.
We're supposed to send you a message.
That's right.
Yes, it's very important.
Okay.
What was it again?
Do not free our queen.
No, that doesn't sound right.
Was it do free our queen?
Probably.
One or the other.
Whatever the message was, that button pressing was very impressive.
Oh, yes.
Very.
Oh, well, right, we should probably go.
Yes, that would make sense.
So what do we do now?
Something productive.
Another nap?
Yes!
That's the most productive thing I can think of.
They love their naps.
Vladdy do not know what worse. Idiot plants? The stupid, ugly idiot plant? Or you?
Oh, come on, man!
Vladdy know. It is you.
Come on, Vladdy, we've idiot. Had some fun! We've had some fun times together. Okay, a new path is open to you. It will take you approximately 3 seconds to see it. Oh no. Well, it's been over three. Oh! Maybe that was less than 3 seconds. Dude, this. What is this? All we're left with right now is the English muffin. Okay, what is this thing? So, they want me to free their queen. That's the queen that we spied on before. Okay. Here we go. Initiate descent. Vlad, are you coming? Okay, he's too slow. Let's just go for it. Dude. What is this? Some kind of... Oh. Okay, honorary... Another lobby. This is like the third lobby. Unless we've already been here. Have we been here? A vat room blueprint. Ooh. Okay, a blueprint for the room with all the vats near the facility entrance. It reveals that the vats contain hydrogen and oxygen in massive quantities, and they all feed to a central location. Essentially, it's a massive fuel source, but you're not interested in that as much as the notes on possible points of interest for a tour written by Bob. What does that say? Magic tricks? Ooh. Too boring. Nerds to be spiced up? Needs to be spiced up. Okay, that's interesting. All right, let's head in here. Oh, Vladdy made it. He made it.
Everything in this place is so stupid.
Vladdy is questioning everything about this adventure. Come on, man, just enjoy the ride. It's very fun. Whoa. Okay, I love the music. This is not, that's not a hallway. That's a like a painting of a hallway. This looks dangerous. Okay. Yeah, it's a painting of a hallway. Okay, we gotta read these. Bob, where is the hallway? I broke my nose running into this stupid painted wall. Sorry, Dad. Should have told you about that. I sold it for scrap to pay for the lobbies. Oops! He sold a hallway for scrap to pay for a lobby? That doesn't even make sense. Bob, get off your bulbous behind and feed your stupid fish. It took me all of last week to fill the dozens of stupid tanks in this dumb place. Okay, He's got a fish? Where's the fish? Hey. What is this? A broken console.
Yes, why not?
Come on, Vlad. He fixed that console.
To fix. Idiot.
You won't get zapped or anything. I guarantee it. I think he'll be fine. Could you just speed it up a little bit? I got places
Bloody
to go, man.
To just hit stupid thing until...
Yep. Coffee trolley. Oh! The coffee trolley's back. Hey, look. It's a coffee trolley. Pause for applause. Okay. Well, can we do anything with it? It doesn't seem like there's anything we could do with it at this point. So we got some scaffolding. This area definitely didn't get finished. Ooh. Biolab. A keycard slot. Bob, I'm not going to ask you again. Clean your own fish tanks. I lost all of July because of you, jerk. Okay. Oh, so these are fish tanks, and there were fish in them? I didn't see any fish. Maybe I just wasn't very observant. Okay, a keycard slot. Something tells me the English muffin is not going to fit in that keycard slot. Oh, can I grab this? New crowbar. Okay. Oh, what's that? Latex gloves. There's gloves all over the place. Let's just keep going. Okay, I like the music. Stop pressing Q. Well, I didn't press Q. I'll press it. I don't know. I don't know. I wasn't pressing Q. Dude, this is like a whole new area. Okay, well, let's just keep looking around. What does that say? Level 8 checkpoint. Oh. Have we been here before? This might
Such
be our
waste.
First
America
time
be
here.
On more important things like surviving winter or
what are these
being
things?
Less stupid.
Oh, okay. So he's doing a bunch of science experiments. So this was that lab where we first saw the crazy corn scientist. Biolab key. Okay, we got the key for the key card. Amazing. Another rock, a whimsical rock. Oh my goodness. A rock that is subject to flights of fancy, unable to keep a thought in its head for more than a few moments without moving on to the next one. It's currently thinking of re-enrolling in college just as soon as it determines what a college is. You have named it Jeeves. Hello, Jeeves. Jeeves the rock. It's nice we name all of our rocks. What's this? Half full vial. Ew. That looks like a vial of blood. Okay. Let's just keep looking around. This place is a mess. Those papers were... they were crumpled up exactly the same. Okay. Just keep looking around. Ooh, this is something. A centrifuge. Place item in centrifuge. Needs something else. Okay. So we put the vial in there. What else do we need? Keep looking. Keep looking. Oh. An old carpet. Effective at making any area you encounter feel more like home, though you will never be sure if that is in fact its original color scheme or a pattern of stains better left unknowable. The question remains on your mind for several days. Wow, that's what I spend my days thinking of. Okay. So we need something else to put in the centrifuge. Whoa. What is that? Okay, this... Oh, I can go up here. I'm standing on the... Wow, I'm standing up here. Am I supposed to be able to do that? Dude, this lab is freaky. Whoa, what is in these things? Dude, this is weird. This is very strange. I don't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to be up here. Let's just keep looking around. Okay. Hey, Ted. I think we're onto something with my new batch of test corn. Pretty sure I saw one move the other day. Exciting. Bob, these are all carrots. You are an idiot. Moron. Dude. Yeah, those are carrots. So he was turning carrots. He was bringing carrots to life. Oh my goodness, look at that carrot. It's like, it looks like it has legs and the legs are crossed. Okay, let's keep looking. I just don't want to miss anything. Here's something. A notification for a government audit. Oh boy. A very serious letter informing the heads of the facility that they will be the subject of a very thorough audit by the government in the near future. Judging by the amount of no's written across the page, Ted did not take the news too well. Oh, man. Oh, boy. A piece of tape. Okay. Dude, look at all these notes. Okay, a mean stupid. Oh, dude, that's gotta be the queen. That's gotta be the queen. Okay, so the scientist does not like the queen. Okay, let's read these. Bob, in the rare occurrence that you're actually done erecting statues to yourself, I would just like to inform you that we are being audited. As in, how are we going to explain where all this money went? And why there is talking corn all over this stupid facility? I knew I shouldn't have indulged you, you half-witted, stupid, narcissistic, buffoonish, idiotic moron. You drove me to erect that stupid statue of myself. It was made of rare earth metals. It cost millions. Hi, Dad. Well, we're in a pickle, aren't we? Not to worry. I got a couple more ideas up my sleeve. We'll make all this money back in a jiffy, Bob. No tours, no resorts, no casinos, idiot. Dude, so we got a piece of tape. So we can call the coffee trolley. Oh, no, I can't. Time for coffee. So maybe I gotta fill it with coffee again. Okay. Well, let's just keep looking around. This actually reminds me of like BioLab from college. Oh, no. So we need something else. Do we put the tape in the centrifuge? That doesn't make much sense. What else do we have? Oh, we do have the... Wait, English muffin? Oh, the lab card is all we have. Biolab key. I'm sure that's not it. Okay, well, we gotta find something else. Oh, what is this? A key fob slot. Oh, we need a DNA key. Okay, well, we can't go in there. This looks like some coffee things, maybe. Vending machine. Oh, here's something. A circular slot. Okay, so we need the stuff from before. We need that disc again. We need the DNA thing, and we need, I don't know, a handprint. Hey, Ted, check out the new security measure I added. Installed it in a few high security places. Sales of the single are gonna go through the roof. What? Oh no, Bob, you dummy. Now everyone hates the song because they have to hear it 10 times a day. Cordially, Ted. Oh no. So that must have been the song on that CD. Okay. Cell control. Oh, dude, this is big. Bob, I saw her talking to the isolated subject again. For a change, do something useful and make the security room more secure. Dolt. Well done, you idiot. Now we're all locked out. And fix the lift, moron. Okay, so everyone's locked out. Facial recognition, security checkpoint. Okay, so we gotta bring the coffee trolley here, and we gotta somehow do another facial recognition. Okay, so let's head into the bio lab. We got the bio lab card. Get the card. Yes! Okay, we're in the bio lab. What? A recording studio? Oh, there's a music stand over there. Or a guitar stand we gotta pick up. A fingerprint scanner. Okay, well, we need to get a fingerprint. Call coffee trolley. Oh, here we go! Yeah, so we have to call the coffee trolley. One step at a time. Dude, that's pretty cool. Dude, it's like a recording studio. Look at that. I can't get up here. Okay, so those are some interesting looking guitars. Okay, well, let's see what this says. Hi, Ted. Got some of the lyrics down during my shift. I think it's really gonna be a hit. Bob, you wrote one line, you lazy slob. I'm doing the same until you smarten up. Oh, are you serious? Oh, so it looks like there's a piece of tape here. I bet we put this piece of tape here. No. Oh, maybe here? I don't know. Maybe I think that fingerprint has something to do with this tape. Okay, a recording schedule. Looks like this is the booking schedule for the facility recording studio. Most notable is that neither of the founders seem to have occupied in the studio at the same time, except for a very brief 2-minute interval once a week or so. According to famous rock band Logic, this should have made for ideal working conditions. Okay. Ted, great news! Did some focus testing for the song, and guess what? It's a hit! The audience really had an ear for it. Ha, get it? Because the corn? That's a pretty good pun. Stop playing around with the corn and get back into the studio. We have no time to waste. Okay, dude, look at this. This is like a full-blown recording studio. This is amazing. A sheet of lyrics for a hit song. In blue pen, I live a life of a lonely man who's plagued by a brilliant mind, an imbecile for a right hand, and a prison I'm inside. The next lines are in red pen. I need a girl who can understand the burdens of this life, whose name will go after an ampersand and whom I can confide. Okay. What? Bob, you musically illiterate halfwit. You can't change the key 16 times in one song. I nearly passed out because of all the shifts. Dude, well, these guys know some stuff about music. Glitter and rhinestones. Oh, glitter and rhinestones. Dude, look at this. This is a legit recording studio. Bob, despite your best efforts, I actually think this song is acceptable. Though I despise your presence with every fiber of my being, get down here so we can press a copy of the song, moron. And you had better deliver on those distribution plans, dummy. Hi, Dad. Whoops. Looks like our cost overruns ate the distribution budget, as in it's gone. Sorry. Probably shouldn't have made that power ballad cover. That sure got expensive. Live and learn. What? Hey, Dad. Okay. A piano covered with fingerprints. Oh! Now we're talking. We'll use the tape. Yes, we got the fingerprint. From that, we could do something. Pull Bob's fingerprint off the keyboard. Tom-tom drum. I knew you stole my fingerprint, you glory-hogging buffoon! Speaker. Edit the folio. You mistook this for a peculiar animal and waited several hours for it to say something to you. When it didn't, you decided to take it. You now carry it over your head like a battle standard. That's interesting.
Again with garbage?
Guitar stand.
These are all useless things you take.
They do seem
idiot.
Like garbage. Or useless things. Wow. That's a lot of electric guitars. Well, dude, this recording studio, this is like pretty high quality for the times. Well, guys, we're pretty loaded up on stuff. So we did get that fingerprint. I think I probably apply it there. And we got glitter and rhinestones. We got a bunch of like music stuff. So guys, next time we got a lot to do, but that's gonna have to do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I feel like we're getting close to the end of this thing. Things are getting crazy. We officially have a mission. The corn gave us the mission of saving the queen. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, as always, feel free to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next maze. What? What just happened? And then intense music.